This is the Indy Slot Car Series 25th season.
We are very happy to have our elite sponsor here at the Indy Slot Car Series, and that would be Chick-fil-A. And yeah, eat more chicken. And we have John Kurosawa. And John, thanks so much for being here, and thanks for supporting the series.
Hey, it is our pleasure to be here tonight. We're excited to be sponsoring and supporting the Indy Slot Car League. Chick-fil-A, 124th at Capitol. We are a big supporter of this, and I know the cow loves race cars, too.
Stay off the track, though. It could be very dangerous.
Yes. Yeah, we don't want any damage to happen to any of the cars or to the cow tonight.
The sponsor of the, not only the P1 award for the pole qualifier for every race, but the breakfast hard charger, too. Ooh, you guys like have started that. Breakfast.
Yes, we have breakfast. We serve it every morning from 6 a.m. to 10:30. And Tuesday mornings at our location on 124th and Capitol, we give away a free breakfast item every Tuesday morning during breakfast. You have to follow us on Facebook to find out what the item is going to be. But stop on in through our drive-thru every Tuesday morning, free breakfast.
You know the price point for our fans. Free.
Yes.
Dino Bravo, we have a celebrity race going on here before the main feature at the Shrine Cup. That's right, John Kurosawa from Chick-fil-A, Lance Allen from Channel 4 battling it out.
Sure, celebrities going around. It's kind of like the Long Beach Grand Prix celebrity race.
Absolutely. In fact, I'd say these are A-listers compared to the people they get at the Long Beach race.
Oh my God, they're side by side. Oh, jeez.
The face of concentration right there.
Yeah, yeah, he did.
Rolled it and saved it. Did you feel the rush of the speed, Lance?
It was unbelievable. My hair even moved. That's how fast I was going. It was unbelievable. Yes. I almost shed a tear and ran my makeup down my face.
Real men don't talk about their makeup and how much stuff they have in their hair, okay? So I went all out there. That's why my car went flying off. You know, he was taking it easy, but you know, maybe if Needles or Van Vorn or somebody was here, whoa, maybe it would have been a little better.
Wow, throwing down the competitors at him. Man.
This guy just got done on Know Your Role Boulevard and Jabroni Drive. You saw it happen right there.
I think he also got himself edited out of the piece on Channel 4, too. The Chick-fil-A P1 Award. We are very excited to have the cow from Chick-fil-A here to do the actual presentation. Can the hooves hold there the major award? Because we've got Mike Lack here, who has won his fourth pole of the season for the Shrine Cup. Congratulations,
yeah,
Mike.
Yeah, hey, it's an honor to win the pole on the night that our sponsor is here. It's great.
Absolutely. You're looking fast on this big, big, very fast road course.
Love the track. It's the redesign has been great. Can't wait to go racing.
The cow thinks that you should eat more chicken.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Give it up for Chick-fil-A, everybody.
It's time to meet your starting grid for the historical Shrine Cup at the Shrine, relocated to this beautiful location here in Wauwatosa, Wisconsin. And let's get to the starting field.
Good day, everyone. Look at this. And on the pole is Lance Allen from today's TMJ4. Crikey! And followed up next to that is John Kurosawa from Chick-fil-A. Then in third place, we got Paul Joseph.
Pablo Jose.
And in fourth place, Jim Ott.
You know, the weather roll.
Absolutely. Oh, and the fifth, it's the Sheila. Melody Wilson is here. Love that hair. Mike Jacobs, speaking of hair, there's a guy that, he doesn't have much hair, but it's well in place. Bill Taylor.
How about that?
And then next to him is Kevin Hunt.
All the way from Phoenix.
Crikey, and that's Carol Meekins. Look
right
at
there.
You. It's another Sheila.
Whoa.
Followed by yet another Sheila, it's Jesse Garcia.
Whoa.
Then we got Scott Steele bringing up the rear.
I am. More weather.
So there you go. There's the field. And by chance, it's all Chick-fil-A and TMJ4 people.
How about that? At the Shrine.
It is heat race number one of the Shrine Cup. Matt Hayek, Dean Strom, John Wiedemann. Close racing so far in this first heat race, as Matt Hayek has had a couple of spins. Oh, he just let John Wiedemann go past him. Trouble there for Matt's car. Is working on that car, John Wiedemann. trying to hold off Dean Strom here. That's that green and yellow car ahead of this blue car of Dean Strom. Strom is closing. They're trying to stay out of the way of lap traffic there. Matt Hayek's been having all kinds of trouble. Oh, they're side by side now. And there goes Dean to the lead. And that's the time is up. Strom holds off. Wow, comes from behind to take down Wiedemann. Heat race number two.
Redo heat race number one.
Pete Dorn is coming off of two consecutive finals. Then you got Mike Fitzloff, Ev Kamikawa, and Dan Margetta. They are running close together early on here. Ev Kamikawa, Pete Dorn, Dan Margetta. All right, we're watching Dan Margetta's car. Dan's got some sort of mechanical issue there. In the meantime, these two guys, that red Ferrari of Ev Kamikawa, Pete Dorn in the red, white, and blue car, battling it out for the lead now, side by side. Pete Dorn has been chasing down Ev Kamikawa in that tricky yellow lane. Here they are, side by side now. Dino Bravo, this is going to be a historic race. If this could be a three-peat for finals, if Dorn is able to pull out this. Oh no, he crashes.
Well, there's an old saying in racing: catching him is one thing, passing him is another thing. He's pushing, and Ev Kamikawa is coming around to lap him. Put him a lap down.
We're watching the Ferrari of Ev Kamikawa move on to a final. Pete Dorn, unfortunately, his lap total is not going to be enough to move on. Let's go to the visor cam.
Heat race number three, Bill Black, Mike Kristoff, Tom Spirit, and Mike Lack looking to set the field for tonight's Shrine Cup, the historic Shrine Cup, the granddaddy of them all here in the Indy Slot Car Circuit. Mike Lack has an early lead. So early on, just like 20 seconds in this race, you see your defending champ, Mike Lack, and what is he doing? He is lapping the field. Traditional thing here at the Shrine race course, the road course. How close you can get to your RV. Go RVing, you get to park right next to the racetrack right there. You see these people enjoying it on the roof of their RV. They've had that spot since the very first Shrine Cup 25 years ago.
Hey, crikey, we just got from the timing and scoring. Mike Lack has been given a warning for not checking up. He ran into Bill Black, you know, and we just came out of Black History Month, and you know, a big celebration for Bill, all the accomplishments and things. And what happens? We get into March, and wham, there you goes, Mike Lack, your champion, just taking him out again.
Lately, Bill Black has been Mike Lack's rear end.
Oh, and he, look where that got him.
We could almost call him Bill Brown after all that.
But the race ends, and Mike Lack right there is your winner. All right, ready for the grid run. We're going to go find our combatant. Dean Strom is in the field. You've been missing the last couple weeks, jet setting around, calling some action at the Phoenix International Raceway, and you're back behind the wheel and looking good.
That's ISM Raceway.
ISM, that's right.
Okay, let me get
I'm going to break this. I'm going to break.
The crew on the Clorox number 10 target machine is really doing a great job, but don't tell anybody, but my car is really slow.
Okay. Watch out. Nobody bet on a tortoise either, and he won somehow. This is Bill Black. He's on his way out. Bill Black, nice job.
Hi there.
Good
Thank
run.
You very much.
Good run.
I was glad to be traffic for all you
traffic
guys.
Right there. That's good. I think you're in the final, right?
Where's Lance Allen? Who the are you?
Whoa! Even Michael Waltrip never got profanity. Woo! Yeah!
Hi, Dan.
Yeah. How F you? This is John F and Wiedemann here.
We're going for a win here.
Is your car fast or slow?
No, it sucks, but we're going to go for the win anyway.
This guy's always in the final. He's a staple in the final. He's in every final. He's in every race. He wins all the time. He wins a championship. He has no life. How are you going to be tonight?
I do have a life. Come on.
It's here. It's on the slot car track.
I'm not going to be
king of the toy cars.
Crazy. Yeah, whatever. It's great. You suck.
All right. Even Robin Miller never got told he sucked. Ev Kamikawa, Mr. Ferrari. You gotta win this race.
Oh, well, you know, it is perpetually this year. It's the 25th anniversary, so I'm thinking it's 1998, and I'm racing a car from 1998.
That was 20 years ago.
20 years ago.
The 25th anniversary.
Right. See, you don't suck as bad as those other guys exactly. are saying. You know what? Let's go with I'll have the highest lap total, and then let's see what happens.
There you go. I'm going to call it to
You want 1998? I'll give you 1998. Oh, yes, what we were doing in 1998. We were going, we were screaming, seeing all the veins popping, because that's what those guys trying to chase me were trying to do. And that was 1998, and it's coming back in 2018, baby. Oh, yeah.
Here we go. There we go.
I let up the line.
20 minutes of action for the Shrine Cup. Races, Mike Lack has been the final in 12 of them this season as he holds about a 2-plus lap lead over Dean Strom now. 1 minute left as Mike Lack looks to seal the deal on a 6th win of the season. His points lead for the Hussards Built Cup will grow to over 100 points. There's always the mathematical possibility that somebody could overtake him in the last two races, but somebody will have to give him food poisoning before the HO Indy 500, I think, for that to happen. Because at this point, he has got it. Mike Lack is your winner.
You've all know this drill. You've seen this movie before. We're standing in your victory lane once again with Mike Lack. 6 times this year, 14 races, 6 wins. That's almost half the races. I don't know, what's your secret, man?
I had a good crew tonight. Pit stops were really good. The car was really good. We had a little rough spot, and I think everybody picked it up, and we're just doing really well now. I quit like really trying to brag and tell everybody I was going to win, so I'm back to my normal boring self.
This was speaking of boring, no challenges tonight. You pretty much had it right from the get-go.
Oh, there was a challenge. There was that one Ferrari car that constantly was running in my lane. That was ticking me off a little bit. And then there's some other guy, I don't know, he was just trying to crash into me in the turns. That
Clorox car?
Yeah, I think that's what it was. You know, just stinking up the track, that's all it was.
So, can you run the table? We got 2 more to go.
I like the next race. I believe that is the open class at Turtle Creek. But I've had terrible luck there recently, so we'll see what happens.
So there's a reason to tune in next week, because he has terrible luck there at that, but he's your track owner.
Some kid was kicking this down the curb, and I thought, hey, that would be the perfect trophy for this guy.
That's kind of nice.
Yeah. Actually, he brought it because 2 years ago he won it the last time we raced on this track. You can race on this track, evidently, whether it goes this way or whichever way we reverse the polarity on it.
I don't mind.
Track owner Mike Christoph here has got some money for you, some cash
for you, because once again, you won from the pole position. So that means you get to take 11,000 Indy slot car bucks home.
Very nice. Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
2 races to go. The penultimate round of the Indy Slot Car Series is at Turtle Creek. It's an open class race.
It's a good race. There's it's open for anybody. I mean, I think there's been a lot of different winners at this one.
That's right. Everybody matters. Open bar, open everything. Turtle Creek in 2 weeks' time. The penultimate round of the Indy Slot Car Series.
That's a really
Be
big
there.
Word. That's a big word.
That's a big word. That's real big for slot cars.
Thanks for watching the 25th season of the Indy Slot Car Series.
Something's going to happen over here, I think.
Really?
Stan, click. Mark, get away from me. Get away from me.
And then the next lap. Why is
it
coming over here?
No, get away from me. No, get away. Get away.
My camera's going to blow up.
Mark, get a
photo bombing my Strom selfie.
Right here, your secret frame was right here, and your bowling buddy was Ella Grabowski from Cudahy, who was going to join a nice steak dinner at the packing house on your behalf.
Man, I love the packing house down on Layton by the airport. Go there on Fridays. Good fish fry.